Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine. Today we will cover the remaining mouse actions, that is double click, drag and drop and right drag. Dear students, in the previous lecture we have covered what is mouse. Mouse is a pointing input device. It controls the cursor on the computer screen and it has two button, left button, right button and scroll wheel. The mouse actions are point, click and right click. Dear students, let's revise the mouse action. So first action is point. Dear students, you move the mouse on the desktop which move the mouse pointer on the screen. The arrow on the screen which is called mouse point. So the next action is click. Dear students, a click is a press of the mouse button. Clicking is often done to select something on the screen. The left mouse button is used. So the next action is right click. Dear students, the right click is same as click or left click. In it, the right mouse button is used. The right click provides additional functionality to a computer mouse in the form of drop-down menu. Or we can say that right click display a list of the commands. Dear students, today we will cover the remaining mouse action, that is double click, drag and drop and right drag. Now we will do mouse of action practically in the computer. So let's start. So the next action is double click. Dear students, in double click, this one works just like a single click, although you click twice in the same spot very quickly. Let's understand with the help of example. If you want to open this folder, you would double click the folder. Dear students, you click the left button twice. Now I'm going to double click this folder to open. Dear students, now look, the folder is open. The next action is drag and drop. Dear students, drag is done to pick up something on the screen and move it to another location. Let us understand with the help of example. Dear students, you want to move this folder to another location. So first of all, point the mouse at the object you want to drag, like this. Press and hold the left mouse button. Then move the mouse to another location, like this. When you move the mouse with the button down, the object move. Look. To release or drop the object, release the mouse button. So here, so the location of this folder changed. The next section is right drag. Dear students, this section is same as drag, but for this the mouse right button is used. Let us understand with the help of example. Dear students, in this section we use the right button of the mouse. Now dear students, you want to move this object into another location. So first of all, point the mouse at the object you want to drag. Press and hold the mouse right button. And move the mouse to another location, like this. And release the object. Now dear students, the drop down menus appear. So you select move here. So dear students, the file is here. Look, the file is moved to another location. So dear students, these are the mouse actions. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.